Welcome everybody, hope you guys are having an awesome day and welcome to today's flight. Today we're going to do a full flight from Bangkok to Perth. We have flight time of roughly 6 hours. But before the video, don't forget to like, subscribe and let's go ahead and let's get this flight started. Ground power connected. Battery and emergency lights. Emergency power arm in, select to arm and on. Add the IRS at the nav, navigation, logo light, select on. And fire test.
Engine 1 fire. Engine 2 fire. Engine 3 fire. Engine 1 fire.
Fire test is good. Let's go to dispatch, import the flight plan. And let's see, set the payload. And send the flight plan to the FMC, and both of you are opening. Let's get the flight plan. So initialize the IRS. It's good, good, good. And open for right. So the task for it, but okay, let's do that again. So set the flight plan and put in our alternate is going to be YPPH. Flight number today is going to be Thai 481. Let's see, initial cruise at flight level 30350. And a step climb to 370. And a final climbing altitude of flight level 390. Let's see, temperature at cruise at minus 41 with a headwind or wind at 16 knots, cost index of 20. Let's get the weights. So takeoff center gravity at 22.7. Altimeter at 1013, and let's set up the standby altimeter, not altimeter but gyro. Ah, 1014, was wrong by one. So let's go to the flight plan and let's see. Bangkok ground is online, so 2175. Bangkok ground, Thai 481, requesting IFR clearance to Perth.
My call is on your clear to Perth. Standby.
Alright, let's give it a second so we get our clearance.
Boarding requested.
Thai 481, you are clear to your destination, Perth. Current information, Papa and QNH 1004, you are clear via the Keygorp 3 Golf departure, runway 1 on the right, spec flight level 350 and squawk 7132.
Clear to Perth via the Keygorp 3 Golf departure, expect flight level 350 for cruise and squawk 7132, Thai 481.
Request clearance at one destination. Through stations at one square, Thai 481, can you repeat your last transmission?
Clear to Perth via the Keygorp 3 Golf departure, runway 19 right, squawk 7132 and cruising flight level at flight level 350.
Thai 481. Thai 481, read back is correct, advise for the propulsion star.
So let's see, track level 350.
Rosia 581, and your clear has been to your destination.
Okay.
Via the
19 right, and it's
standby.
Kigo 3-go.
Russia 581, current information Papa, QNH1004, you're clear to your destination via the Albus 3 Ghost departure, runway 19 right, expect flight over 350 and squawk 7136.
Calculate, so, calculate our departure, I'm guessing 140,
143, clear, 163. Clear, sir, for the station is fault. We'll use 19 right. Departure by Albus 3 Golf and initial climb 350, walk 7134, correction 7136, Russia 581.
Let's see, 31 degrees Celsius.
Initial climb will be 6,000 feet and expect cruise altitude 350. Mm-hmm.
Altitude 350 and after departure climbing 6,000 feet to Russia 581.
Proceed right, 581, so read back to correct departure repropulsion start.
Speed brake arm.
Report when ready to repropulsion start Russia 581.
Reset. If you can stay off for now, and also. Over the panel is good. I just saw a deep sort of line, simple signs. Forgot to do that, but they are on now. Beacon light on. And let's see. So, Bangkok ground, Thai 481, ready for push and start.
Right, one push and start approved facing south.
Push and start approved facing south, Thai 481.
Release parking brakes.
Right, set you, go to service, remove and remove, and parking brake off.
Commencing push. All engines clear. Start at will.
Right, let's get on the overhead panel lights. And let's see, starting engine number one. Fuel. And while I wait, I will just set the trim to 6.8.9. Alright, starting engine number 3.
We are ready, push back and setup. Russia 581, push and start approved facing north.
Push and start approved facing north, Russia 581.
Set parking brake. Waiting your confirmation for a good engine start.
We have a good engine start. You can disconnect.
Alright, so all three engines up and going. Flaps set. Is moving, lights are good, fuel, everything else could be good. Right, let's go to the flight controls or the configuration page. So, left, right,
unlocking gear.
Down, left, right. Flight controls are good and free. Air flaps is set to the correct setting. Brakes can wait. And APU stopped.
Tow truck brakes is connected. So. Bypass pin removed. Left is clear. Right is clear.
Yes, this is good, good, good. And I forgot to set it on this side, so FMC2 and let's see perfect performance. So, and there you are. Vector ground, Thai 481, ready for taxi.
Thai 481, taxi to 40 points, echo 1, runway 10 right, yeah. Echo 13. Oof, echo.
Taxi holding point runway 19 right, Thai Tango 13, Golf Delta, Thai 481.
Subarnabhumi ground, good right, evening, Singapore Landing lights all on, seatbelt signs on. Welcome back. We are currently descending into Perth. We are inbound runway 21. So, let's see passage to 12,000 feet. Let's see. QNH, let me just find. Perth, where are you again? Ah, here. So, QNH at 1019. All right, QNH set on all sides, decreasing range again. Taking a speed breaker so we can get down to speed. Alright, welcome back. Speed brake disarmed.
only has one flight lights, so all good. Alright, let's prepare for our arrival into runway 21. So we are in my ILS, so minimum set to 250. You take off approach, landing.
Stabilizer motion.
Alright, runway 21. Calculate. And let's see, landing weight of 176,900 kilograms. Auto brake select low. Low is set. 250 and let's see. Laps 35. And let's see, we are around 20 miles out from the ILS. Dial of flap to 15. And we're increasing rate of descent again. Final altitude for our approach, 2500 feet. And dash stop and local assist charger to come into within range. Online. So it's going to be a unicorn landing. Let's see, speed decrease once again. Increasing drag. Lackluster glass level coming into view. 22 miles out.
Stabilizer motion.
Right. Flaps or slats extend. Down. Let's start to dim the dome lights. We are back in the dark. Miles to go. 17 to the ILS. To the runway threshold. represent TFDN. Speed brake is disarmed. Perth traffic, Thai 481, 12 miles out, runway 21. Alright, approach mode is armed. And let's see if Perth city is coming into view. And runway is in sight, just behind the pillar. Turn off lights.
Stabilizer motion.
Check.
2500.
Apparently not. Right, fine altitude for
2500.
And red altimeters are both live. Guys, stop is coming, is beginning to move.
Stabilizer motion.
Flaps up to 28. Lockers are captured. And the glass within one diamond, gear down. Runway inside. Gear down for green. Both sides are good.
Stabilizer motion.
Right, so 6 miles out. Miles out, flaps set to landing.
Stabilizer motion.
Flaps 35 is set. Category 3 is armed, but we will not use that.
Stabilizer motion.
Yes, stabilized. Continue. Disconnect at 500 feet. Perth traffic, Thai 481, 2 miles out, runway 21. And speed brake arm because I forgot to do that.
500.
I have control. Up
400. Minimum.
You can continue.
200. 30, 20, 10.
Reversers deployed. Braking. Unlock you. Shutting down engine number one. And welcome to Perth. Manual braking. Not. And flaps up, increasing thrust. Let's see. Gate 1-4 heavy. No. Now, where are you? Alright, so. Landing lights select off, turn off lights, stay on for now. High intensity lights off and APU power on. And on the center line, side.
You need to stop the engines to request ground services.
All right, let's get a little bit closer. Right here, parking brake set, APU power is confirmed on both engines, switches select off, log light can stay on, and beacon light select off, seatbelt signs select off. Welcome to Perth everybody, hope you guys enjoyed this flight. If you did, don't forget to like, subscribe, check out the video description, check out the playlist for this month's 777 MD-11 flights. Other than that, see you next video, fly away out, have an awesome day.